Episode 4, Nightmare Revisited. I have nightmares every night. I can't even tell you guys what they're about, but they are so scary. They have some of you guys in them.
We are Velcro, vengeful messengers from the depths.
Velcro?
Of Inferno.
Terrorists. We killed these bastards already.
Yeah, Grim.
It looks
really
like
scary.
And they're on this ship.
Now they want to use the virus to stage another attack.
Mmm.
They seek the truth about Terra Grigia.
Hold on.
And vengeance.
What the fuck? Actually, last night I had a sex dream.
Jill, look at this. The whole ship's out of power.
About...
The ship's running on emergency power. But the comm system needs the main power.
So,
we need to bring the engine room back online. But that won't be easy.
I went to this guy's house who had like a whole shitload of stuff, like all kinds of stolen goods, but like gorgeous paintings and like really fancy shit. But he was like doing a yard sale because he was moving. And then we did it, and he was like a vampire demon dude. Because I've been watching a little bit too much Demon Slayer, the anime. And he was like a vampire, and he like was sticking needles in me and trying to get my blood out. But he was so hot. So, it's fine. That was my... I just remembered that, my dream last night. But it was, like, in his house, and he had huge shelves of, like, all this fancy stuff that he was selling. My whole family was there. But then he used, like, his demon powers to lock the doors so nobody could come in, and, you know. And then he was trying to, like... He was, like, a vampire and a demon. Because, like, demons, I feel like... In Demon Slayer are like vampires because they can't go in the freaking sun. So I was like, oh shit. Same thing. Alright, what's happening? I got really distracted for some reason. Also, who are you? Why are you? Where's Barry? I miss Barry. That's why I don't smoke weed before. I don't even do drugs sometimes and I have these. Dude, it was like Twilight, but like sexy dark Twilight. Like actually hot dark Twilight. Like anime Twilight. Was it night? It was a day and then it turned into night. Yeah, chat, you guys are really chiming in now for some reason. How many questions do you have? The communication system has been destroyed, guys. I have a lot of weird dreams. Okay, if you haven't been here, one of my subs from years ago animated one of my dreams because I had so many weird dreams that I would tell chat about. And like, I have dreams every night, multiple. Fucking weird. Yeah, isn't that crazy, Grim? It like went from day and then it got dark. And it was like, oh yeah. And then after like everybody was looking for us, we just went outside and pretended that we were like trimming hedges or something. Like we snuck outside. We're like, yeah, we weren't doing anything. He didn't like literally suck my blood. Turn me into a vampire demon. What would my powers be? Because this vessel was involved in a prior accident, safety standards that go beyond those outlined in the Maritime Safety Act have been introduced. All crew must read and study this manual to be prepared to act in case of an emergency. The Queen Zenobia has two unique power generators. If woo-hoo.
Vince,
no!
Semicolon calif plug.
Praised be!
Kal jorkts jask flock for fab flock flock calif plug forkts ch. Kal jorkts jask flock flock for fab flock flock calif plug forkts ch. Kal jorkts jask flock flock for fab flock flock calif plug forkts ch.
Hi, Vince.
Jask flock flock for fab flock flock.
What, Grim? Alright, I'm skipping the rest of this. Oh, it already did it. I didn't even need to skip it. Okay, that was a good length. Thank you, Vince, for the 5. What am I reading right now? Okay, oops. Oh my god. Also, sorry, I'm like... That was the holy text. Thank you, Vince, for the 5. Bless you. Hi, Martin, why are you saying hello? You've been here for like half an hour. Hi, Servator. Doing fabulously. I know. I'm sorry, Vince. I'm sorry. If the main power generator should fail, the backup generator in the bilge will compensate for its loss and supply the entire ship with operating power. The ship contains vertical and horizontal bulkheads that automatically divert water in case of flooding. In the event of an emergency, the bulkhead can be operated by the control system in the bilge. This system will continue to operate even after sustaining minimal damage. I read that and I understood it for sure. Hi, Adi. Okay, let's go. Oh, I forgot you can't sprint in this game. I'm like, shift is walk. Hello?
Raymond.
Take it. You might need it. Like you said, turning on the power won't be easy.
This guy's so ugly. Why does he exist? Wait, also, aren't we fighting? You can run in Animal Crossing. Fuck off!
The casino on the first floor. Then you'll find a lift to take you to the bilge.
I'm losing my voice, chat.
You didn't see any other.
This is gonna be the best day of your lives.
I can't reach my partner, Rachel. Damn it. I haven't heard from her since she went to the bilge. I told you, the casino entrance is on the first floor hall.
Okay. Goodbye. I've already been there. Kind of troll creature. Dude, I don't know what he is. He's ugly as hell.
Should we look for this Rachel woman?
Rachel?
We can, but after we bring back the ship's power.
Okay. Let's go then. You know what's not ugly? Jill's suit? True. Oh, I forgot to. Wait, can I scan him? The guy up there? Because he's weird. I'm actually losing my voice. You guys are so welcome. Like, it's your lucky day. Look up Hisoka from Hunter x Hunter. It's Hunters of the Redhead dude, but without the makeup. Wait, really? That's weird. I'll look later. Or I could right now on my Steam overlay. Oh, I did not type that well. Oh my god, dude, kinda. Except that anime guy is like kinda cuter. He is Ahsoka? That's funny. The dude's face, I just want to punch. Same, exactly. Jill and Ari won. I know, why? Like, this Jill is kind of, like, she's hot, but, like, her face doesn't look like Jill. Oh, shit. Why is it dark in here? Some Last of Us shit. Hello? Are those fish? Oh. Also, am I supposed to shoot that? Oh. Okay. 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 Hello. Casino staff's report. I finally found out how to... Sorry, I don't know why I'm laughing. Sorry. I finally found out how to bypass the security on the VIP room. That room's reserved for all the high rollers. So I've always been curious what goes on in there. Why am I laughing? It's so easy. All you have to do is feed coins to the casino girl next to the door and you can bypass any security. You have to hit the precise weight. 107 grams. I'm losing my voice! Fuck! A small price to pay for access to the VIP room. Okay, cool. I'm not paying attention. Yeah, I am. Oh, that... Oh! I will feed her whatever she wants. Wait, is this like the medallions in RE, the one I just played? Six. Stop, laugh. Don't tell me what to do. Sam, I didn't know they put me in this game. Oh. Yeah, chat, I look like that. Quick, scan her honkers just in case. Oh my god. Hi, Ice. Okay, but what are we doing? We have to get the coin, but we have to get the power on. Didn't he say? We have full heal. Like, why? Can't I just take these coins? They're not coins, they're chips, but whatever. Woo! Handgun ammo case. Beautiful. Thank you. What do you mean it won't open? I'm very confused because it told me to come in here, but if the power is not on, then why would I come in here? Maybe I should turn the power on. Okay. They don't smoke plants. All right. I don't even know the keys in this game. Oh yeah, I changed it to tab. Oh, lower? Wait, where is that? How do I... Huh? Hold up. Wait, do I have the key for this? Imagine not being able to sprint in a game. I mean, I guess this is sprint, but... Okay, that's not working. Okay, I think I'm just confused. Maybe I shouldn't have been so distracted at the beginning of this, and I should pay attention to what I'm doing. He said go through the casino. That's all I remember. I don't know if I'm gonna save this playthrough. I haven't decided yet, like if this is YouTube worthy or not. I know, I really like RE4. I don't know. Okay, what did this say again? ~107 grams? The holy text. Yeah, are you sure? Okay, see, so there's a coin up there, but I can't get it because the power's out, but like, I'm very. Oh. Do it then. Jesus. I didn't think that was a door. I was like, what? Where am I going? Power's on. Beautiful. Hi, honey.
It's a luxury ship. They have things like casinos.
Well, yeah. Oh, I don't want to look at that. I want to get this coin now. Press it.
Hold it.
Shit, it's been infected.
What? Mutant fish? Are you fucking kidding me? Ew!
I saw these in the video.
In the gas mask.
Shouldn't they just die since they're out of the water? Like, should I even need to kill them?
Finally quieted down a little.
Picked up coin. Wow, so good. Much game streamer. But okay, listen, it's not my fault that there was a switch right there that like didn't look like it was anything. All right, I was distracted by this woman. Wait, what?
Oh, you want another coin?
Yeah, I do. Do we have to go, like, bet and shit? What do we do? It wouldn't even let me put the... It said zero gold, but I have a gold. Ooh!
So, I can get more coins with this?
Yes.
I wish I had one of these at home.
That's not how it works. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. I got my coin back? Come on! Big money, big money! Oh, shit. Oh. Jackpot. Okay. That's enough of that? Well, damn it. I wanted to keep doing it. What's in here? Okay, fine. I can't gamble at all anymore? What's the point? I also can't pick up that healing. Yeah, you get the coin back when you lose. Epic. Yeah, the power switch was very confusing. So what did we need? 117 grams? Was that what it was? 107? I forget what it said. Okay, thanks, girl. Bye. I didn't want to check it again. A scribbled memo. Dearest friend, I'm at my wit's end. I'm sorry, but I must go on ahead. They're sleeping, but they will wake up eventually. Now's my chance. Just thinking about them makes my hair stand on end. Their ugly bodies are not of this world. Their stench like rotting organs and their screams like echoes from hell itself. I'm so frightened that I can't stop shaking even now as I write this. Be careful. The bloated blisters on the walls are their eggs. They can regenerate from them. Please don't think about, or don't think that I've abandoned you. I did it for my family. I'll pray for your safety. Oh, shit. Jackpot on the second try? Yeah, hell yeah. Thank you. Why? I just got an ammo extender and I still have... Wait, new pistol. 130 plus... That one's prettier though. But I have like boosts on this, but I could change it. Oh, is that a laser sight maybe? Don't know, don't care. Oh, it's rifle ammo. Am I okay? Bye. Oh, but okay. Oh, okay. It doesn't let me look. That's so sad. It's like Leon jumping down and then catching Ashley, but she just jumped. Hello?
Here's the lift. Hope it still works.
Okay. Wait. Sorry, we skipped the blackjack. We're not allowed to keep gambling. Custom. Why can't we go in here? RE4 remake? Stop talking about RE4 remake. I just want it to be a thing. It's not a thing, though. A key is missing? Wait, what do you mean
Christ.
The key?
The key's gone.
Okay. Now
look around for it.
What do you mean?
Okay. I'll check around here, see if it turns up.
Radio me if you find it.
It's just gonna magically fall out of the air? I'll see if the key turns up, what do you mean?
Find anything yet? I'm at a loss here.
Very, very helpful. Stop off, play slots? I had to play slots to get the coins to give to the lady, okay? Wait, now can I go through here? Yeah, thank you. Bye, Barry Wannabe. I don't even know who you are. What's his name again? Porter? Parker? Patricia? I'll search around for the key. Stands there. He said he'll see. All he said was he'll see if it can. It'll turn up. Parker. He's very blah. Okay, see, Jill's side looks prettier. So beautiful. Okay, what are we doing? Thank you. Richard Pack. Okay. Richard. I don't know where I'm going. I haven't found anything else so helpful. Guys, thanks for being here. I'm excited to play this and Hades today. I'm like really in the mood
Didn't
for both.
Did Raymond say his partner was in the bilge? That means Rachel or whoever has the key. We just have to find her.
I think I might have an idea where she is.
Okay, so...
That corpse you ran into earlier?
Yeah, I just pray it wasn't her.
100% forgot about the scanning until just now, so I'll go back and search the casino for stuff. Sorry about that. I totally forgot that was a thing. Because it's the weirdest, most dumb mechanic ever. But, yeah. Oops, sorry. I totally forgot about it. Until just this second. Like, the only person I follow who says thanks for being here? Really? I feel like I say it a lot. I feel like I probably say it too much, but... Really? No one says... Well, I mean it. I know, I loaded in, I was like, oh yeah, I have to scan, and then I got in and forgot to scan for items. Like, I haven't fought any enemies, so I haven't had to scan enemies, so... It's so funny. Oh, see, that's what we have to do to even loot. So it just slows me down. Slows me down. Here we are, right? What the hell? Hello? Hello? Wait, what? It's probably in a different room. Oh. That is a different room. Why does it let you scan different rooms? It's actually so stupid. Unless I'm just blind, but other times I've scanned and it's been in a different room, like through a wall. Hi, Baker G, how are you? Limey, you know I forget things, though. Like, my brain is literally the size of a pea, so... Ew. I wonder if Parker found anything yet. See, that's on the other side, too. Okay, what's the size of it, then? Limey, tell us. Tell us, motherfucker. You always overthink things? Yeah, I know. It's really bad. My sound is creeping me out. Dude, Jill is such a hottie. Imagine liking Ada Wong when you could just like Jill. I mean, you can like both, but like you're wrong if you like Ada. Just kidding. I'm just a jelly donut, okay? Hello? Wait, did I get the key and I didn't pay attention? Why have I not had to fight anybody yet? Why not both? Because it's just silly. Okay, did I pick up the key and not just notice that I did? Claire's a cutie. Chat, legit, did I pick up the key and not notice, like, 5 seconds ago? Or is this just a dead end for no reason? Why wouldn't it have been, like, here? Well, I don't have the memory of a PL, I just literally didn't even pay attention to what I just picked up. Like, you need to help me out here. Like, this is your chance to shine as backseat gamers. Did I just pick it up? Because I'm leaving, so waste my time. Oh, I can scan this? Eee! Hello! Thank you. Okay, so that just gave... I already had full health. So did that just not give me the health that I earned? I'm confused. I haven't either, Vince, which is the problem, so... It says I gotta go back here now anyway, so I'm just gonna go. I just can't function. Claire's like 17 in RE2. Really? No, I don't think she's that... She's not that young. In RE2 remake? I mean, well, RE2 in general, but she's definitely like 20 or something. Oh, 19. Okay, yeah, yeah. Not that big of a difference from 17 to 19, but legally speaking, I guess. A camelback? I mean, kinda. Hey, I found the key, I think. God damn it. What? Legally, I mean, literally, there's really not a big difference between a 17-year-old and a 19-year-old, except, yeah, like, that's what I'm saying, like, they're still teenagers, and, like, I felt like I was still, like, a dumb child when I was 19. Okay, the key's missing. Where the fuck is the key, Barry?
Find anything yet?
Why do I keep calling
him? I'm at a loss here.
I'm just gonna call him Barry, because I wish he was. All right, dude. I definitely didn't pick up the key, but I also definitely didn't find it anywhere where I was just at. So that was fun. I'm glad we went over there. What the fuck is that? I went all the way out there, but I couldn't get to that side. Wait, huh? Doors that can't be opened yet. Well, why would it show me the other... Why wouldn't it show... Oh my god, game. Why would the destination not be the key? Who the F cares what your name is, buddy? It's not Barry dealing. Oh, it's now Barry. Yeah, all right. Well, how do we get up there? Don't we have to go up there with the lift? Can't we... We're going up, okay. But I couldn't go past either. Wait, is there another elevator? Oh. Wait, did I totally ignore this? I did. Oh. Great, okay. Wait, can I go over here? Oh. Oh, wait, no, this is where I went. Huh? Ah! So that other place was just like pointless. There was nothing even over there. Just kidding, not yet at least. Great. This game's easy. Just kidding, that was mean. Okay, huh? Okay, wait, this is a new spot. Okay, listen chat, we're getting it. Yeah, let's just scan things on the other side. Good idea. Can't loot that. Is this a hand-holding LP or sit back and watch? When have you ever had to hold my hand when I played a video game? Listen, when the fuck have you ever had to hold my hand? Oh, he's done. I can't even scan them because I can't hold more than 5 pieces of healing, I guess. Listen. Wait, I've been here. Oh, we were here like... Wait. Yeah, I know it's rhetorical, but like... I didn't even ask for help, I just asked for if the item I had just picked up was the key or not, because I literally didn't pay attention, but I knew it wasn't. I didn't know where the hell I was going. But I know. So we were here... Oh yeah, in the very intro. As... Oh, as the other two? Or wait... Ew. What the hell? Oh my god, chill. Oh my god. Okay, see, we're doing it now. I'm just not paying attention. I gotta sneeze so bad. Oh! Wait, this is where they got trapped. Ah! My fucking god. What's up, bitch?
This is where I found that dummy of Chris.
Yeah. Where we got baited into a trap.
Where's the real Chris?
That was scary. Hi, Alexander. Mysterious instructions. This looks like a, it looks like a message. Yeah, you don't say. It is essential that we carry out our mission as expeditiously. What is that? Expeditiously. I've literally never heard that word. Like expedited? Expeditiously as possible after boarding the Queen Zenobia. Our two targets will be here soon. Think like expedition? Oh, I was thinking it meant quickly. Like expedited, but it... Expeditiously? Yeah, exactly. Expeditiously. Yeah, like that, Surly. Yeah, thank you. But yeah, okay, we got it. Correct about meaning, but oh, yeah. That helped, Limey. Thank you. That helped. Okay, our two targets will be here soon, but they must not compromise the mission. Take appropriate actions, don't overreact. Securing the room, find the most accessible room in the crew's quarters and secure it. Intel indicates there could be a BOW. Activity on the ship. Act with extreme caution. The spy props you were given are meant to be used to sow confusion among our targets. Follow the instructions or distribute them around the room. Leave the room immediately. Do not leave any traces of your presence. The main point of this mission is to mislead the targets, so it must be carried out quickly and stealthily. Do not let the targets see you. Do not engage or fire upon them. Your primary concern should be your concealment. Leave everything else to me. Yeah, I got it. Thanks, chat. I know my inventory is fucking full, okay? Oh my god. I hate leaving loot. It's like my biggest pet peeve in the entire world in video games. Tuna for Julia's word of the day? Heck yeah. Anything down here? Game seems kind of meh. I mean, yeah, it is. This is like my least favorite Resident Evil I've played so far. But it's just because like the scanning and shit is like stupid. I mean, this was for 3DS, wasn't it? Is that what it was like or launched on, was the 3DS? When was I already up here? Any fight? I know! Okay, yeah, today there's like been no action. I don't know what's going on. Maybe because I've already been through here. And I don't even need any of this loot. But yeah, I'm getting so much ammo that I don't even need. Woo! Damn. Maybe. I don't really care though. But it's still fun. Except why is the key a million miles away? Like, why would I even look here for the key? Oh my god, that's in the other room. Get a grip. Okay, okay.
What the frick?
What the frick? Okay, thanks for a tier 3 resub for 4 months. Welcome back. Thanks for the big fat sub. I gotta get you on the tree with the 9 million ornaments that are just on there forever. Ooh, now we have this unlocked. Okay, I see where we are now. But I can't even take... Machine gun? I don't have a machine gun. Thanks, Kate. Fat sub. Thank you so much. Welcome back. Oh! Good thing we can't store any items. Fire rate? Hold on. Damage, fire rate plus 30. We already have that. And then bind. Wait, what's that? Up stopping power by 100%? What's stopping power? Like it stuns them a little, or? Oops. What is that? I don't know what that means. Knocks, like knock back? Yeah, that's what I thought. I'll put that on the shoddy. Oops. Damage, fire rate, load capacity. Why not? Okay. Oh, here it is. Wait, no! What gun do I want? I like that, but I'll use an SMG. Yeah, I guess I'll use an SMG. Why are you going all the way back here for the key? You know, it was like 30 minutes. Shut up, Limey. I don't know if you're kidding or not. I'm just following this. You're lying to me. Wait, why can't I put that? You can increase the fire rate? I mean, I guess because it's fucking already a crazy thing. Wait, I don't really care. Interesting, Vince. Whatever. I'm just gonna take this, I guess. Can't even take that. Can't even store any shit. Listen, I'm going the right way, okay? Because I couldn't loot this stuff until now. Who? Pardon me? Huh? Evil Within is not anything like Dark Souls. What? What? I just love looting things when I don't even need to because there's just fucking no room in my inventory. Limey, I hate you. I hate that I like kind of believe you sometimes. I'm out of here. I literally just played The Evil Within 1 and 2 last couple months ago, and I don't think it's like it at all. Is this game sick? No. Resident Evil's sick in general, but this game's like kind of meh. It's fun. I'm like having fun, but
it was around here.
Was it around here? Yeah, remember we went here at like the very beginning and there were some dudes in here? Maybe like, you know? Oh, wait, like on his body? Oh wait, why is there a journal here? No clues as to who left this note. I was forced on this mission. I had no desire to come here for a job that could get me killed. At any rate, stage one is complete. I got this key for the freight lift. Now I can access the village. The ship was used as the base of operations for the terrorist attack on Taragriga. 1 year ago, I found the UAV in the ship's foredeck that was used to disperse the virus. Finding the UAV was good. Getting attacked out of nowhere by an ugly monster was bad. I knew this mission would suck from the moment I took it. My head feels like it's going to split open. I lost an eye already. It's hard to see. I feel like crap. Arms are starting to feel weird too. Wait, was it Rachel who was here on the ground? Or wait, my right arm split into two. Blood all over my body. Can't see my bone. Can see my bones. Need doctor bad. It was obscured by blood. Wait. Oh! Whoa! It is her! It is the booby girl with the hair. Why is she dead? Shit.
You.
Is that Rachel or is that somebody else? Or not Rachel.
I found the target, but she's a zombie.
Isn't that always the case?
Oh. It's the booby hair girl, like that you guys showed me a long time ago. That's who it was when she like died right there. I'ma cosplay her if we get like 10,000 subs. All I do is push my hair in front of my face. Oh shit! God. What the fuck? How do I dodge? This game is so weird.
She got away. She's in the ducts.
Go after her. She could have the key.
10K.
Okay, I'm on it.
I'll make my way to your position soon.
Okay. Where is it? Oh, lit. In the ducks? Wait, did he tell me to go in the ducks? I'm confused. Oh, goddamn. I just wanted to come loot this stuff. Now I can leave. I guess I could have scanned. Oh wait, I can scan because it's not at 100% anymore? Wait. There's a cold draft, you don't say. Windows wide open. Hello? Scared the shit out of me. It did not sound like she was behind me. I did it. I dodged. What? Reload, freak. I dodged. I dodged again. Ew. No! She just missed? Oh, because she's out of here. Okay. Ew, stop giggling. This is actually scary now. I like it. It's freaking me out.
She turned so quickly. This virus is more powerful than I.
Wait, I want to scan you. Let me scan you. Woo! 40. Oh, fuck! Oh, shit. Why would it not let me just do what I was clicking? Close the scanner before, very annoying. Well, finally using ammo, so that's good. It's how I giggle when someone puts the holy text. Oh my god.
I want
you. Ew! Okay, holy shit, game. Get fucked. Woo! Oh. I just dodged that. Holy shit, am I alright? Where am I going? Hi, Levi. What's up, bud? Happy Sunday, how are ya? Okay, we got rifle ammo. I don't have any more of that ammo. Are we good? I can't wait to play Hades, guys. Rachel way hotter than Nemesis? Debatable. Just kidding. What? Huh? Woo! Ah! Oh, I thought someone was behind me. Wait, what? How is this a 30% increased fire rate, dude? Oh, he's here to help me! Damn, I'm actually getting fucked now. Die, bitch. Wait, is she dead? Hello? Bro, help me out. You do some damage or nah? Just wondering. Alright, I scanned all these. Okay. Got it. Lift key. About time he does something,
so
I know, right?
Was Rachel.
I don't know, Bull, why you can scan stuff for him away. It's very stupid. Rip Rachel. Yeah, he doesn't do shit. It's very irritating. Oh, a handprint. Okay, that's like a collectible thing or something. Number four, I don't know, it's just where the, I don't know. Yay. I can actually take that. Thank you. Searched Rachel real hard. Oh my god. Oh my god. You guys are banned. True. Why is it? Why do they do that? Wait, I never thought about that until right this second, Jack. Hold up. What do you mean? Oh my god, nothing's ever dead in Resident Evil. Okay, good night, Adi. Thanks for hanging. Hi, Argamato.
Does this mean Veltro fooled the FBC too?
Don't know.
Watching your football team lose and trying to figure out the rest of the day moves so I don't hurt
right
myself.
Now, we need to worry more about getting this ship operational.
Wait, how did Among Us go the rest of the night? Latin numero? Yeah. Oh my god, so smart, Jacob. Makes so much sense. I saw some stuff on Discord, but what happened? So smart. I did it. I inserted the lift key. Epic. Let's get out of here. Oh, except I didn't even go scan the casino. Oops, oh well. They updated crew link? Nice. Guys, what did Levi do?
Something.
Jill, kiss me.
Straight into the depths of hell.
Fuck yeah. Oh my god, it's over? I got an S. No deaths. I've only died one time and I'm sad that I did. Killed him in front of... Wait, I want to play more Among Us all the time. Chapter 4 over. Or... Oh, that's only episode 4-1 over. I want the new map too.
Previously... On Resident Evil Revelations.
That was all of episode 4. Okay. Canon a virgin. No, that has nothing to do with anything, whether she's had intercourse with anyone before. What the hell is that head?
Here. We arrived at Valcoinen Mach Airport.
This is Forkball. Good job. Get the lay of the surroundings.
Oh, okay,
continue with your mission.
So, how do you want us to proceed, O'Brien?
Up to you.
Honestly, same, Levi. Actually, same.
What took you two so long?
Let me learn, yo. Oh my god.
What's up with Veltro?
Not sure. We haven't found a thing. No clues, nothing.
So now what?
There's an underground chamber. We're preparing to storm it now.
Wow, that sounds like a job for us, don't it, Grinder?
Wait, we haven't received authorization.
Why would
yet.
You make a sex move with me, weirdo?
It, okay? Besides, if you need someone to sniff something out, ain't no one better than my boy here.
Hey, I'm right here, Grinder.
Grinder.
So, you followed Jessica home. You know where she lives now?
Almost. I had her until the very end, but I lost her near the... Hey! You think I'm a stalker, don't you?
Kinda.
You said it. Come on, let's go.
I literally don't care about these people. Who are they? Just kidding. Hi, Zaber.
Feels like something's gonna jump out. Watch your footsteps. We need to stay quiet. Yeah, I know.
Who are all these people? I just want Leon. I'm good today. How are you? Jackass and Grinder. Yeah, but like, I don't care. Just kidding.
Like... Shh. Weren't you the one who said to stay quiet?
Slimy, suck a dick.
Home is sometimes not dark, you know? That doesn't even make sense. Come on.
Judging from these scratch marks, these creatures are around 10 feet tall.
Snow all around, a lonely outpost, and a creature attacking the staff.
I said no movie talk.
Literally, stop talking to me. Am I too trolly today? Oh, no. No, I'm just being trolly back to you. I'm just defending myself, all right? Don't worry. I can handle being bullied today. I don't feel like crying. Yet. Who am I kidding? I always feel like crying.
Quinn, pass me the screwdriver.
Screw me, Quinn. Right.
Huh? Uh-oh. Please, don't tell me you dropped it.
Oh my god.
Okay, where is it?
I know I had it up until this point.
Hold up. I bet you dropped it when you tripped.
It wasn't a good... Holy shit, you're mean. Where is it? Where's the fucking screwdriver, dude? Where I was the round prior on Among Us? Oh wait, what are you talking about? Did he say it's back here somewhere? Or did he drop it when he ran into those barrels? Why would I have to scan for it? Like, why wouldn't it just be there? It's so fucking annoying. Got
here
it.
We are. You are such a klutz. You know that?
Such a klutz.
Sorry, Grindr.
Hey, Power Source. I'm just joking around. It's okay. I'm fine. But thank you. Welcome. Okay, well, most of the time I'm joking, but, like, I joke about how upset I am or how much I'm crying because it just makes it easier, you know? Like, we have to joke about it. Hello? These just like all have to be untamed. I still actually don't know how to do these puzzles, but I just do them. Like it just has to be untangled and I don't know. I just do it. Bury it deep inside. Wait. Just bury it deep inside where it definitely won't ever come back up to haunt. You love that strat. It's the best strat. And just laugh about it. Cause like, why not?
We might be able to open up that area that's been sealed off.
Pro strats. Hey, I've survived 28 years so far. Or 28 and a half. How old am I? You don't need to count half years.
The security cameras have got something.
This is what I found from the security feeds.
That's a freighter, ain't it? Is this Veltro or what? Whoa! Did you see that?
Not control V.O.W.? Talk about a wrench in the works.
Keep it together. And
sometimes people can't laugh it off.
They never had a
sometimes
chance.
Things are too painful, too annoying, too.
Time as the one Chris reported.
Too. You just have to cry sometimes. You just have to rage or cry.
Whoa! What the hell is it?
It's a poltergeist.
Hey, Quinn.
I'll switch the feeds. See where it
it's
goes.
It's a banshee. Did you see Orb?
Huh.
We got so phony.
Shh, quiet.
Hey, what the hell was that?
I told you to be quiet.
Oh, my God. What the frick?
There's something there. I don't know what.
Hi, Tony. Thank you.
Did he just drop something?
This is so weird. These characters.
This is definitely for mature viewing audiences.
He's like making jokes. This guy was just murdered in front of him and he's joking about it. Like, that's too
that's
far.
Some shocking footage there.
You can joke about your own pain, but behind. That guy just got murdered. That's not what we were talking about, dude. Woohoo! Five Spotted Dog, thank you for the resub. Welcome back. Deloney, thank you for 52 months. My son, hello. And thank you, Five Spotted Dog. Thank you, guys. Ridiculous comic relief, I guess. Yeah, apparently. I joke about your pain all the time.
Hey, this is the place from the security
field. You create my pain. And you're proud of it. Sick. Sickos. All of you. Hello, D-Gib. Good day. Happy Sunday. How are ya? It looks like a piece of manifesto. Destiny, and I do not mean to sound flippant, is made before we even get a say, and is the will of a higher power. The impure will not be cursed. It is their destiny to be torn apart by the fangs of the hounds. I cannot spare sympathy for the victims of this world. They are the ones who created it. It is the same world that robbed this dog of its bite. No longer will I howl. I will sharpen my fangs. No longer will I roar. I will sharpen my claws. All our comrades are waiting for the time when they may sacrifice themselves to the cause. Only the hounds are pure of purpose, and it is only they who may purge the world. We do not hunt alone. We hunt in packs. We are a Velcro. I'm calling them Velcro. Earl Brinvicho. Sounds pretty cringe to me. Epic. Cringe terrorist group. Picked up a security token. Okay, sick. Oh. Thanks, Gum Jumper. Thanks for hanging.
I can breach the master network of the plane's onboard computer if I can just extract the web key from this dongle.
High school poetry diary. You have a really edgy dude.
It means we can scavenge the data on that freighter.
Now you're talking.
I've seen enough. Let's head to the crash site.
All right. Veltro. Or Veltro. Is this really that whole... Why would that even be a chapter, dude? I'm sorry, that's mean. Or like an episode. Part of a chapter.
What's that sound?
I don't know, Jill. Water?
Water?
Duh. I'm sorry.
It's coming from there.
So brain dead. Sorry. I love Jill, but damn. Yes, it was. I got a big brain chat. Don't ever doubt it again. Was it a handprint? Yeah. Oh, come on. What? Sorry. Oh, it wasn't a door. Well, where are we going? I don't want to go there. Oh, key card. Wait, did we still never get the key card with the beginning of the game? I don't remember. Hi, Mac. Yeah, the first revelations. That's what it should say, right? Yeah. First playthrough as well. Oh, shit. Ew. Oh, God. No, I don't like this. Oh, I don't like that. Oops, I didn't loot in there. My bad. Looks like a lever. Thank you, game. Thank you so much. Long mag 2. Okay, well, I'm gonna switch out that for that. Holy shit, this game thinks I'm a moron. Fire rate 30. What's on this? Oops. Oh! Damage from his stopping power, load capacity. It's long mag ups capacity by 40%. 20%, 40%. Do we have damage firing short burst? I think I don't actually like the burst. Let's do the load capacity on that. Cool. I only have to buy two, but whatever. Okay, whatever. To be fair, you missed the Cassian lover for 5 minutes. Actually, I missed it for 5 seconds because I didn't see it. And then I got it as soon as I saw it visually, but it doesn't need to tell me it's a lever when I visually see it with my eyes. Like, suck my dick, all right? You guys think you're fucking cute?
Attention, there is flooding in the bilge. The bulkheads cannot be lowered during a power outage.
Oh yeah, we're on a boat.
Power can be restored from the engine room.
We better find the engine room on the double.
I think I'm fucking cute. Do you think you're cute? Love yourself, chat. Ah! What the fuck? Please ask nicely. Please? Please, Levi? Hello. Oh! Thank you. Corpa! 81 freaking months, Corpa? Holds up. Holds up. We need a couple.
Okay, wait. Is Kate. Wait, Kate's already on the tree, isn't she? Or no? Wait, I swear I just saw her ornament. Wait, Kate, are you here still? Corpa, I have yours. Everybody else, I think, is already on the tree, but. Here you go. There's Kate from earlier. Here's Corpy. Thank you for forever subbing. Oops. There's too much going on here.
I think we need another round of holy texts. Yeah, for more than $5 though, because you guys are scamming me, I'm pretty sure. Just kidding. My missing foot? Wait, you're missing a foot. Oh yeah. Suck my deck. Oh. Okay, what are we doing? You can't put a price on.
The water's getting higher.
Oh god, drown me. Ooh. How do I go faster through? How is she running faster through water than she does? Whoa! Jill? So sorry. Go! Go! Go first! Oh my god, you're a bad tank. Oh, okay, actual garbage. I can't, I'm trying to do the dodge when it appears. Oh my god, this is insane. Give me the item!
This one's a swimmer. Try to stay out of the water.
Burn me. Did he just say try to stay out of the water? He just said this one's a swimmer, try to stay out of the water? Would you like me to stick to the walls, Barry wannabe? I think I'm confused by what you're saying. Fake Barry is totally the worst. I'm just ignoring these because I'm over it. This wasn't even the right way, was it? Oh. Nice, thank you, yoink. The walking vagina, the swimming vagina has teeth. Swimming. That's what I saw. Wait, were you talking about me? Or are you just... Maybe I should kill them. I'll just keep ignoring them. Epic. Click it. Restart device, but it's stuck. Of course it is. Okay. I have to go back out there. Steam pipe maintenance report. I know, I was like, this is a lever. Tommy and staff, one of the covers came off of the pipes in the bilge passageway, and now there's steam pouring out of it. The steam is scalding, so you'll have to do a little workaround to get by it. Sick. Use the levers to match the needle on the meter to the proper letters. This will stop the steam from spilling out of the pipe. The letters are in corresponding locations are as follows. Maintenance room is A. Engine room B, engine room C. B is upper, C is lower. Okay. Remember, if you stop the steam from leaking in one area, it will leak out of another. Keep this in mind when adjusting the needle and use the levers. Okay. So do we have to go to maintenance room first? Or oh, there's two. Oh, this only goes to one? I thought I could click it again and it went to another. Oh, okay. So now we have to go back down. Okay. Cool.
All right. This is where we reset the power. Nothing's working.
Thank you, Barry.
Let's see if I can figure this out.
Okay, okay, you stand there and figure...
Go try that control panel over there.
No problem. I'm on it.
You figure that out, dude. Cripod! Lower into your map. Okay, cool. I don't ever look at the map in this game, though. Can't even scan down there, but it's fine. Ooh, what's that? Is that a puzzle? No, it's just size of this thing. I wonder what it's for. Okay. Austin, thanks for gifting. Emily, hi, sis. How are you? What's up? Hello? How do I get that? Did someone gift my sister a sub, please? Thank you. Just kidding. Kinda kidding. I'll do it in a sec. Oh, shit! Okay. I'm gonna die. Fuck off! Woo! How come I didn't come up with- These are stairs, bitch. Okay. Woo! Thanks, Vince. Welcome back for 6 months. Just got there before me. No, thank you, Vince. Welcome back, sis. What's up? All right. What are we doing? I didn't even bring my machine gun, so. Okay, good. We have healing. What's over here? Yeah, zombie mutant fish should obey obvious rules to completion of the city. Yeah, it's a fish. It shouldn't, you know, walk upstairs. Oh! Why did it fucking... Oh my god, I hate this game. Og? What is that? It is an Og. I play Counter-Strike. How does it shoot? How mean can I be today? Limey, you wish you could hurt me, okay? I'm just kidding, please don't. Ow. Limey, just like be nice but make up for it, like, you know? By... I don't know. Like, you just have to... You can be mean, but then, like, give me money and I'll forgive you. Where the frick is this item?
Even your sister only comes here when your brother is around. Julia, smile.
What the fuck? Where was this item? True. She's not knee deep, she's ass deep. Oh, it's right here. She's ass deep in water. Thanks, Slimy, for the 20. Even your sister only comes here when your brother's around. Okay, I get it. Nobody likes me, I get it. Thanks, Slimy. Fuck. Ah!
It's what? Okay. I made it.
Okay. Okay, nice. What's this? Memo left in the engine room. Timing is needed to restore power. Two keys must be used at the same time. Just in case, I put the restart key you know where. You know what I'm talking about? You don't? Jeez, you really need to get it in gear. That's funny. Good one. Damn. What is that? Thank you. With a one rifle ammo. Wait. I have to go back to the gear, but is this where I came from? What do you mean it won't open? Should get her to play Phasma. We don't live near each other, JRL. My sister's not here. She was in chat. Oh wait, this is where I was going. Or is this where I came from? Hold up, wait a minute, I suppose. But yeah, that would be fun. I've played scary games on stream with my sister a bunch of times. There should be highlights of it. Okay, I don't have a gear for it though, what do you mean? Like, I don't have another piece to put in it. There's a cog missing, I know. We need the cog. How do we get over there? Wait, how do we get over there? Do you know? She's right, I need to donate for that one. How nice can you be, Drakius? Oh, I didn't even know you typed it in chat, too. I didn't even see that. Holy shit. Cog? Yep, cog. I'm loud. Whoa. Don't speak about Jill like that. Thank you. Okay, but where's the cog?
There are no keys here.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. My guess is we have to start them both simultaneously.
And we really need that key.
Hi, Dave. Okay, I just had to do that and now it tells me. What's up, Dave? How are you? Okay, can we just find these keys? Help! Okay, sorry, shut up. Doors that can't be opened yet. Doors that can be opened. Current location, destination. Okay. Weapon box. Okay, I'm having fun. But I already went and looked for the cog and the thing, and I don't know where it is. Can't be opened yet. Cool. But I don't... That's the one that can't be opened yet. Fuck. I seem to be in a good mood today. yeah, kinda. I mean, not kinda, yeah, I am. I'm in a goofy mood today. Feeling lots of things today. She had a oh my god, the party, stop! Don't tell on me. Yeah. Okay, it wasn't here. This is where we got a weapon. So we're not here. Why is this waypoint actually not helpful? Because there isn't really one. We already know what it's for. It's a freaking door and we don't have the cog. Yeah, it was like a mixture of like Hades characters and Demon Slayer characters and like a vampire, and then I just got to, you know, make out with one, you know? And he tried to take my blood. It was really hot. Okay, I'm genuinely confused. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Maybe I have to go back in the other area? Still don't know how to get that. What are you doing, step fam? Okay, maybe we don't do this one yet, I guess? I don't know. Okay, maybe... I didn't realize I could just go that way. Not enough hotties in this game? Hell no! Literally no one's hot in this game except Jill and Chris. I got this guy, the freaking Carrot Top guy is disgusting. Oh my god, you scared me.
Nothing works.
I mean, yeah, your brain doesn't. That's for goddamn sure. Ah! Woo! What was there? I don't like. I just don't understand why they're... Why I'm not getting where is my information about how to... Where is my destination? I don't even have a... waypoint. Of where to... Look for this stupid thing. Stump? I know. Also, what if it's just really obvious and I don't know where it is? Or I'm just like an idiot. Ooh, there's a thing up there. How? Do I need the water to go higher? Wait. Oh, I forgot about the maintenance room. So this is the maintenance room then. Okay, gotcha. Okay. I didn't know there was an extra steam thing. Gotcha. Okay. So we gotta have A going. I think A was maintenance room. Alright, my bad. I was just like, I don't know what's happening. Yeah, we fought Rachel. Spoilers if I didn't. Fought her one time. Okay, so A was the maintenance. They're both on B? Wait. Oh. Wait. Okay, I was confused about these, I guess. They just all changed together, I guess? Okay. I don't think I played Rachel at all. Get Stumpy to flip the lever? I know, I wish. Hopefully the water height goes up. I think it's going to, but... Okay, hold on. What's this do? Does this raise the water level? No. Oh, I just turned them all off. Okay. Ah! Sorry. Jessica, I was thinking of, yeah. Oh yeah, Jessica was like the sexy Russian looking lady. Okay, so now we're going back. Wrong way. Actually, if they're all off now, it's fine, right? Hi.
Everything's shot to hell in here.
What do you mean?
I'll try some repairs and radio if it goes well.
All right, see you, Lee girl. Thanks for hanging.
Running around in circles. You okay?
Me? Am I okay?
Fine. Running around in circles seems to be what this job is about.
You're the one who's just standing there like an Oompa Loompa, dude. Okay, wait. Oompa Loompas are smart. Like a freaking... I don't know what you are. I just wanted to call you. Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to hit that. All right. Wait, hold up. Like a Julia TV. Funny. Right, dude. Put the cog in! What about my cog? What about it? Epic. Thank you. What's that called?
Repairs are complete. Meet me in the engine room.
Worth. It's Tomb Raider? No, this is just Jill. Dave! Come on. True. Okay, I went the wrong way, but who cares? Hey, dude, be up there in 10 years. Wait. I met you here. Alright, I gotta go back this way. I don't know what I'm doing. You trimmed your hair? What do you mean? Like, how much? Is it shorter than mine? I never played Tomb Raider. The same as mine now? Was it longer? Okay, you're crazy. Nice. Twins. Emma!
I'm ready to restart this baby. Get in position.
Yes, sir. Oh, wow.
There. Good as new. What the?
The water raising, like I said. Hell yeah. Rising. Wait, what? I'm gonna go get that gold one. Oh shit. Okay, relax! Relax!
We're running out of time.
Hi, Lyle. Oh no.
It's not stopping.
Wait. Is it no, don't be timed. Oh. Okay. Who has a special relationship? Pretty okay. Demanding for a lazy fucko who hasn't done anything, I know.
The security token you found likely belongs to the freighter that crashed.
Okay, GG.
Parker yet?
No, not yet. Their investigation led them out to sea. Yeah, but we lost track of the ship.
That doesn't sound good. I hope they're okay.
Yeah, me too. They've been out of contact too long, and I'm starting to get worried. Find a terminal at the crash site and see what you can learn of Beltro's plans.
Fucked it, Jill. Why am I playing them again? I don't.
It's just up ahead.
I don't care.
Come on.
They're doofus eye. Look at his. Oh my god, who runs like that?
Pretty bright out for this time of night. I guess that's why they call it the midnight sun.
The midnight sun that I'm taking. Wait, what are, I don't even know what the words are. Midnight. What? Head high in the clouds. I was born to run. Holy shit!
No, because they're wolves.
To be loved by you. Oops. Wait, do we scan? Cool. This has better graphics than COD. Is this the new COD? You can't even sprint in this video game. This fire rate. Oh my golly!
Rider, I'm gonna go check out the terminal. You have fun with these.
What?
Don't just leave me here.
What fucker? They still sound like chimpanzees when they fall over to me. It's weird. You run like no, but you're a Malama. You're a goril, okay? It's different. Just kidding. I'm just assuming. Sorry. You can run like that. Damn, I have so many shitty teammates in this game. Okay, so we already found this crash as Chris.
What you doing?
And Jessica. What do you mean? What am I doing? You just left me to die.
Yo, calm down. What's wrong with you?
Something. I don't know. It's like something hit me.
What?
Look, I just got hit. It was the Invisible Man or something. I'm sure of it.
What?
For real?
Are you on crack?
He's a hunter.
It disappeared.
Now I get what happened on the security feed. That was a ghost. It's a new type of hunter.
Thanks for the explanation.
Ah! Sorry.
Did I mention this blows?
You blow. All right, you just bait him out of hiding for me.
How do I know where to shoot if I can't see it?
Oh my god, it's like when you're kind of invisible in Fallout, but you can still see. Okay, fuckhead. Oh, Jesus. Oh, sorry, teammate. I dodged!
Which leaves us with. I can't tell because I can't see him. Just move.
Ah! I guess you can't dodge those like you dodge in the other parts of this stupid-ass garbage game. Sorry, am I okay? Sorry, letting it out. You good?
Yo, calm down! What's wrong with you?
Yo, calm down! What's wrong with you?
It's like something hit me!
What?
Look, I just got hit!
Weirdo.
It was the Invisible Man or something! I'm sure of it!
Evacuate 61 months! Thank you so much! Skip this shit! I can't believe that's the second time I've died in this game now. What the fuck? Oh my.
Did I mention this blows?
This does blow. I fucking agree with you, buddy.
How do I know where to shoot if I can't see it?
Is it dead? Kill the one next to you, you friggin' dweeb! Holy shit, you suck. Did I scan that one? Hell yeah. I'm epic. I'm so good! Kill it!
One down!
Which leaves us with... I can't tell
because
I can't see him.
Oh! Can you guys stop crying? I'm the whiny one here. Throw that, yeet. Guess I'll use my machine gun. I did it. They're dead. Another. There's another?
Quit. How many left?
I told you, I don't know because I can't see them.
I see them.
Sweet blows.
Why do they keep saying the same shit? Oh my god. Oh fuck. Why are they? Bro, back me up here! Holy fuck! Do something useful! Cover me, goddamn. I'm sorry. Okay, I have to scan them to get a health, by the way, so. Woo! Fuck! Okay, that was my fault. It's fine. But, like, he could at least do something. Are we good?
Anymore.
Please kill me. Please fucking kill me. I hate it. I hate this game, Dave. But I love Resident Evil, so I don't care. But I hate it. This game is so stupid. There's so much. But I'm having fun, though. First try, nice. I like you. You're funny. What's this clipboard? Oh, didn't we find this the other time? There will be a new prototype introduced on this mission. Mission prisoners are to extreme caution. Handling special prototype, all instructions by handler must be followed. I think I already read this. Resident Evil 2 Remake and Resident Evil 4 are my faves. And then for survival horror, like a different, it's not really Resident Evil-y, but I like RE7 for like a scary game. If an emergency, follow the contingency guidelines. Hazard emergency manager. Have activated it possible to control them. Insert every hour during transport. So control the special prototype is behavior in the field cannot be accuracy presented. My control is no longer viable. Please contact HQ. Okay, nice, good story. Yeah. Yeah. But I really had fun on RE5. RE6 was like a lot of action and shit, and it was really fun, but it was just like crazy. Of course, Sonata, why would I not? Yes. Of course. There are a few things that I look forward for in my life right now. RE8 Village is one of them, okay? Wow, did that sound way too emo? It was supposed to. RE3 Remake and RE2 and RE7? Nice. I didn't like RE3 Remake that much. It was a little too actiony and like linear. Seeing you in chat. Okay, I guess. Can we go? Oh wait, I did this last time. Why is it having me go through the same place I just went through as Chris and Jessica? I don't know, okay. But I played 5 seconds of this.
Everything
stupid
appears
question
to be in working order. Yo, Quinn.
We're probably
time
six.
To do your job.
Now's time?
I can't find the call log. I'll have to try something else.
Oh my god, just Dave, left. My heart.
Good with machines.
You're so mean.
The ladies on the other hand.
Grinder!
What?
What's going on? We need to contact HQ ASAP.
HQ here. O'Brien speaking. What's.
This is Jackass.
Yeah, I know, Jack. I'm just memeing.
Good work. That's music.
You gotta have little things to look forward to.
Nice one. Getting the coordinates like that.
Well, I could have calculated travel time, last known route, but that would have taken too long.
That's why I said nice.
Yeah, I really didn't like RE.
I didn't calculate any.
Or RE3 Remake. But I might replay it.
The only ones looking for that ship.
Wait, what are you talking about? You're saying Veltro ran from their own hideout, and now they're looking for their own ship?
I don't know, Vince.
That's what I'm saying. But I have no idea if any of the info I gleaned is for real or not.
Great. So we have no idea really who we're up against.
Exactly. And that's a piece of the puzzle we really need.
Chris here. I received the coordinates.
Chris! Oh! Okay, they're hot. I'm back into it.
Brian? We're on our way.
Back into it. I just suddenly woke up. Wait, except now I kind of want to play Hades since I've just beat another episode. Do we switch? Chris is so fucking hot. True. Chrissy, I freaking died again. Now I've died twice. But I don't know, do you guys want me to do a whole nother chapter and then Hades, or... I feel like I didn't even pay attention to this game like 80% of the day.